Fitzgerald, and I hope you guys enjoy it.